that's what you gotta choose. What you gotta choose? High heels for me. But I'm told, beauty. I need something to make me, small.
What do you think? You've heard all the clues. Is your brother Paul McCartney alive?
Can I say the first thing? I don't want to really rip you to shreds. You deserve it.
Nations turned left. It wasn't a helicopter, it wasn't a balloon, and it was so near.
And it looked like some
just like and silent, and it looked dark, like black or grey in the middle, and had white lights, just looked like light. Just go up, up, big thing, around the belt button. On top was a red light.
Thanks.
doing that?
I can't seem to get it out of my head.
Well, shake it.
That's what we've been doing all night.
Oh?
Yeah, it was a great party.
Oh, we brought back the Leroy Jenkins. Yes, the Arrogant Writer. It's a dirty story of a dirty...
Well, fans, this isn't the baby we used in the test, but we got Mrs. Williamson to slice up a fresher baby. And here is the baby now in the process of being sliced.
Which one are you?
Eric.
Eric? Eric, here is the American public.
I'm John.
You're John?